Whether you're new to Smartsheet or just need a refresher on the topic, understanding sharing permissions in our platform will help you control who can access your items and how different users interact with your sheets, reports, and dashboards. When sharing an item, follow the rule of least privilege and give the lowest level of access that allows someone to get their job done. Sharing permissions control how someone interacts with a specific item in Smartsheet. Imagine you've built a service records tracker and must share it with your internal team and some external partners. You'll choose from one of five sharing permission levels: viewer, commenter, editor cannot share, editor can share, or admin. Let's look at who needs what access. Shelly is your head of operations. She needs to update the structure of the sheet and share the tracker with other leads. That said, she has admin access, so she can have full control over editing, sharing, and setting up automations. Ray, the service manager, must update records and bring in other team members. He has editor can share access to both edit content and share the tracker. Roscoe, your coordinator, only needs to update service details. He has editor cannot share access, so he can make edits without sharing the sheet to others. Now for your external collaborators. Hubert is an auditor who needs to leave feedback but shouldn't change anything in your company's data. He has commenter access, which means he can add comments but can't edit content, share the item, or make any changes to your company's information. Alex is a client representative who just needs visibility. She has viewer permissions so she can monitor progress without making changes. Just remember, only owners, admins, and editors with sharing permissions can share items. If someone needs more access, they'll need to request it from you or someone with the right permissions. Let's recap. Sharing permissions control what users can do within Smartsheet items. You decide the right level from admin to viewer based on their role. And not everyone can share, only those with permission. To ensure smooth and secure collaboration, it's important to tailor access based on each individual's role within the platform. By understanding these rules, you'll set your projects up for successful collaboration. Learn more in the Smartsheet Help Center. Thanks for watching.